Hey guys, Ron Simone Jr. here, One Stop Realty Shop, live at OSRS Studios, as usual. So first of all, we wanted to show you our wall of Dave Ryan. So we have this up here just so you guys see when you come into our office. It's a good time here. And thank God we have artists like Dave Ryan, Paul Rosevear, all the people that come by here all the time. Stopping in Deirdre Davis Myers, Big Mike. So we got all these people. Look, we got artwork by Dave Ryan all over the place in here. Okay. You need your little Garth Brooks stand up. Life size Garth Brooks. What's up, Garth? How you doing? What's up, Garth? So happy news today. Again, guys, we always tell you it's okay to make mistakes. It's okay to make mistakes. But it's how you correct those mistakes. So after a couple times going, doing what we need to do, we have to say Mr. Dan Ramm came through. Mr. Dan Ramm came through. We got our $1,000 back. We got our JPEGs as we asked for. And again, now if you take a look, we'll show you. We got our signs. They were just dropped off right now. Net U, One Stop Realty Shop, and the After School Challenge. Signs are just dropped off now. Giuseppe Simone, Joe Simone, created the sign for us outside. These were the signs that we wanted. So it's, again, it's okay to make mistakes. It's okay to make mistakes. It's how you fix those mistakes. Okay? So now we got one down. Mr. Dan Ramm, you're done with us. You're done with us. And we agreed to take everything down off of social media about Dan Ramm. Because everything is done. We got what we were supposed to get. Now we will take care of what we're supposed to take care of. Because that's what good business does. And again, we're business people. We're business people. You're paid to do a job. If you do your job, you don't get embarrassed. If you don't do your job, you get embarrassed. And we're going to keep embarrassing you. Now on to Massimo Aiuelli. We're going to see what happens with Massimo Aiuelli. The guy took $71,000, left his trucks on our property, doesn't want to give us our money back, is now suing us, and we will be going to court with Massimo Aiuelli. Give us our money back, as we said, or you would have completed the job as we offered to you, okay? You would have had no problem with us, but you got a problem with us. And again, you got a problem with a lot of people, but the fact of the matter is, Dan Ramm came through, we got our signs, we got our money back, we got our JPEGs back. Now, let's see what happens when we go to court with Massimo Aiuelli. Let's see what happens when all the people that he threw their names out to scare us, to scare other people, to try and act like he's a real tough guy. Let's see what happens when those people find out when their names come out. Let's see what happens when the law steps in and sees that somebody took $71,000 from us and now is trying to sue us. Good luck with that. Defamation of character, public knowledge, man. Public knowledge, and we didn't say anything that isn't true. Remember, guys, all it takes is one stop. Hashtag NetU, the After School Challenge. Again, one down, one to go. Don't be an Aiuelli. Don't be a Samsel. Don't be a Green. Don't be a Page. We'll exclude Ram. Don't be a Rizzo. Don't be a McCann. Don't be a Zim. Don't be a Webb. Don't be a Moriucci. Don't be a Mortucci. Don't be a Real Estate Roots and all the other people that try and copy us. Remember, guys, all it takes is one stop. Hashtag NetU, the After School Challenge. We're your real estate superheroes for a reason. And again, anybody can sue anybody for anything. It's what happens when you got the proof to back it up. Your real estate superheroes. Signs are done. All you got to do is look for the signs on Route 35. All it takes is one stop.